I think between Jacobs and Coleman, it's obviously close. And these are right now rankings. This isn't a forecast about what's going to happen at the World Championships. These are right now. Would anybody argue Jacobs over Curley based on Olympics and based on Jacobs's indoor season?
You can't put Curley over Jacobs because Jacobs has the win, and
Yeah. And I think Coleman right now slots in right between those two, just because it was so close in the 60s.